Grief is a part of every life. There's no escaping it. But when it comes to a teen's grief, it may be expressed in a unique way. Hi, I'm Mark Gregston with Parenting Today's Teens. Teens don't always grieve like adults do. They're still figuring out who they are. So the show of pain and loss comes out in ways you and I might not expect. In fact, they might work very hard to hide any sign that something's wrong. If you're not paying attention to your teen, you may miss the fact that they're imploding. Watch for sudden change of interest, an outpouring of anger, and a search for distractions. Whether your child has suffered a loss in the family or the loss of a dream, you'll need to keep your eyes peeled for the signs of grief. Then move toward them in the process.